A fence controversy in Dublin. People are upset after temporary fencing around Muirfield Country Club is being blamed for the deaths of two deer in the last week.
Now, this is happening just weeks before the President's Cup, when the Dublin Country Club hosts an international field of the world's best golfers.
10 TV's Chuck Strickler is live in Dublin tonight with more on how the city and homeowners and Muirfield Village are dealing with this problem. Chuck.
Well, the country club has put in 7 miles of this temporary fence around the course in preparation for the President's Cup. Now, two deer were actually impaled by these steel spear tips on the top of the fence in just the last week. Both of them had to be put down. And now neighbors are asking what can be done to prevent this from happening again.
But we really do enjoy them.
Ann Gentry talks about having a front row seat from her backyard at the memorial every year. And now for the President's Cup coming the beginning of October. Her family has lived just off the fifth fairway for 23 years, and ever since the fence started going up in her backyard, there's been a big question on her mind.
We were just really shocked because whenever they first put this up, as you can see, it has these like arrows on the top of it. I mean, everybody, of course, right away thought about the deer because we have so many deer here. So everybody was just concerned that this would hurt the deer jumping over it.
Their fears came true. Last Tuesday, one deer lacerated its abdomen trying to jump over the fence. Then last Thursday, another deer broke its legs trying to get over. Both were shot and killed by police officers.
Putting them down is actually the humane thing to do, especially if they were suffering.
Mimi Migliori says she monitors the city's deer vehicle crashes about 7 per year, which reflect national numbers. But she says it's difficult to scientifically track the total deer population. She says the city typically sees a spike in deer movement during spring fawning and again in the fall during mating season.
It's just odd to see this occurring. You know, it's unfortunate, and it's not, I'm sure it's not what anybody wants to have occur.
Especially neighbors like Ann Gentry. She lives just a few houses away from where the latest deer was impaled in the fence.
It's just a very sad thing. I hope that this makes them, you know, do something about it and maybe fix the fence so it doesn't happen again.
Now, Mimi Migliori tells me the 5-foot height of the fence should be no problem for a typical healthy adult deer to jump over very easily. Now tonight, a Muirfield spokesman tells me the club takes these deer deaths very seriously, and the club is working diligently with the city to try to stop these incidents from happening again. In fact, they say they're going to be evaluating the fence structure and its operation to see if any changes should be made. Reporting live in Dublin, Chuck Strickler, 10 TV News.